Wizkid's Fatherhood, Baby Mamas, and the Troubles. Click subscribe. This is Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis the Business, not Nigerian superstar, born Ayodeji Balogun, and known worldwide as Wizkid. May have conquered the music world, but seems to have come short in managing his fatherhood calling. The singer, who has three baby mamas, was called out by one of them for not being a good father to her son. Wizkid, right there, as you can see, with the baby mamas and the babies. Sola Ogodu, who is the baby mama, who is also the first woman to have a child for the star boy, took to her Twitter account on Tuesday to accuse the singer of not being a good father to their son, Bolu Watife, who celebrated his 7th birthday recently. Now, according to Sola, she has been both father and mother to their son. Her tweet reads, "Being a mom and a dad and still manage to slay all at once on a legit income, please, I need my accolade served chilled. It's very deserved. I feel the need to call someone out soon bad. Like just blast our full real history for the public. Let the world know the real truth, not the lies this person has made the world believe." She didn't mention Wizkid's name, but stating she has been a mom and dad to her son, and it gave the identity away. And she added, "So because of the fear of God in me, I'll save this person's face and leave this person to come to do what he does best. Everyone knows that Ejualuba Kruna has been living on high as a good father. So it was a bit of a shock for something of a sort to come up." However, some have argued that not giving a shout out to support his son's launch of clothing line for kids on his 7th birthday isn't exactly fatherly. Wizkid has nothing on his wall to help promote his first son's juvenile outfit, and perhaps this is what enraged the mother. Click subscribe to Africa Social TV.